And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few,
thundering down that 130
but
miles
then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way.
I've
laughed, I've laughed and cried. Not my fill.
I think it must be damp.
My share of losing. And
clear as
now,
the Princess Diana had only
tears subside. I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say.
One of your more successful artists.
It was.
Do you know it was? Nobody even threw crockery for it. Anyway, we hope you enjoyed those films, and all that remains now is for us to say thank you for watching.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you very much for watching, and, well, goodbye.